Hey guys, welcome to a quick update video. Literally 30 seconds ago, Overwatch Uprising, a new update, just came out. I think it has a new game mode I haven't checked yet, and some new skins, and some new items. I'm really excited. This is going to be kind of my first look, hopefully you guys' first look, and let's just jump straight into it. So, a new 4-player co-op mode, new loot boxes, new skins, highlight intros, and more. You can see kind of Reinhardt and his little thing. Uprising loot box. This is really cool, the new Torbjorn skin. Let's quickly open. I have 4 loot boxes with me. We'll open the new one. What do we get? Okay, so we didn't get anything. But we do have actually just 3 more quickly to open, so might as well open those up in a minute here. Okay, so I don't think we got anything cool though. No skins or anything. We'll quickly speed open these. And then we'll jump right into the game mode, see what it's all about. So far, no luck. It's alright, I didn't expect any less. But I'm really a legendary, there we go. And it's money, look at that. Alright, well, I'm very excited. And my phone even just went off. Okay, that's not what we gotta worry about right now. For now, let's get to the game mode. So play. Where is it at? So, if we go to... No, cancel that search. If we go to the arcade, I think it's here. The 1v1 is gone, which is like my favorite. So, we got the PvE Uprising, all heroes, and just PvE just rising normal. So, let's just play the normal one. Let's go ahead and play a normal one. Just so I can get the gameplay out to you guys. And then maybe I'll try to go do a legendary off-camera. But let's see what's up.
20 years after we won the war against the Omnix, we were no closer to living together in peace. The building of a new home for the Omnix in London was supposed to be the first step in improving human-robot relations. But it never had a chance. The Omnix extremist group, Null Sector, launched a surprise attack on King's Row. Hundreds were killed, and thousands more were displaced as they took control. Now, they are hunting down the last of the survivors. It could be the beginning of a new war between humans and Omnix. Unless we can stop them! Commander Morrison has sent our strike team to liberate the city. It's my first mission, and the only way to save my home.
Let's do it, Tracer. Too late. I hope so, too. We gotta get them humans.
Your mission is to liberate King's Row.
I'll play Mercy. So, we got Mercy, Torbjorn, Tracer, and Reinhardt. Let's do it. yeah. Let's do this. Yeah, let's do this, team.
Null Sector has 3 anti-aircraft guns in King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload.
Okay.
You each have a portable drone which can be used to hack the air defense terminals.
Okay. Oh, these things die. Okay, we need to kill those things, right?
I'm taking care of you.
That gotta heal my dudes up.
The first air defense node is right around the corner. And Reinhardt, don't charge in there on your own.
Yeah.
Dream of it.
Alright, let's go around. Alright, I'm just gonna be boosting up Tracer's shielding. So I'm guessing my job is to kind of just heal. Tracer, come here. I need to heal you. There you go. Ooh, give me armor. Alright, oh, Tracer, where are you going? Tracer, you're too quick. Too quick. Alright, we have to hack this.
Beginning the hack. Stay near the terminal while it's in progress.
Alright.
Team, Null Sector approaching your position.
Alright, so we have to defend this while we're hacking it. Alright, I feel. Alright, I guess I'll be boosting up Tracer because she's our main DPS. And then, whoa, dudes. Ah, there you go, Reinhardt. That's how you do it. Cool. Alright, yeah, Torbjorn, set up that turret of yours. Gotta keep them all healed up. What do you mean I forgot to tie my shoes? Got him. Alright, cool. 77% hacking. And guys, this is just the normal, so this is the easiest one. But of course, I wanted to get through this the first time. So, yeah. That Torbjorn's turret doing work. Cool. Got the first point. Let's continue on.
In the courtyard, up ahead. I'm marking it on your HUD.
One down. Let's go. This tracer needs to stay with us, though. Oh, a shield omnic. Want to get some of that action. Alright, cool. And then I do have the res. I'll get this one right over here. Alright. I like this Mercy skin. Where's the hack? Where's the hack? Are we... Oh, we're hacking it right now. Okay. I like this Mercy skin, though. Mercy finally let her hair down instead of... We got all tied up. And I do like these other skins, too. Reinhardt looks kind of cool. He kind of looks like a police officer. Torbjorn's I'm not a big fan of, but I just don't like Torbjorn in general. And Tracer looks pretty cool. But I know, I saw some of the, like, the Genji skin, Widow skin. I'm very excited for those. It's a little bit of an understatement. I really like those skins. 69%. And so I'll just be boosting up the Torb. Yeah, so I'm kind of useless a little bit because, again, it is just a normal mode. If I go into a harder mode, I'm probably going to have to use my ultimate. I don't know if I'll have to use my ultimate in this normal game, but... Alright, so we got one more node. Alright, there's his ultimate. Alright, come on, Tracer, take care of them bots. Of them evil omnics. Alright, cool. Let's take care of those robots. Alright, in the last room here. It's probably like kind of the boss fight.
Detecting significant null sector troops headed in your direction.
Yo, Tracer. Tracer, come here. I need to heal you. No problem, Tracer. I'm gonna boost up Tracer, I guess, for main heal. Or main DPS here. Now you go, Tracer. Okay, I gotta make sure I don't die myself here. Go, Reinhardt. How's Torb doing? I need to heal Reinhardt a little bit. I like this Reinhardt. He gives no business about everybody else. He just runs in there. Okay, we gotta rendezvous the point. Okay, we gotta rendezvous. Got a rendezvous. There you go, Reinhardt. Use that boost. Wonder what's in here. What's in the payload? Oh. Alright. Go ahead, Tracer. Do your thing. Alright, start up the payload. Okay.
Of course it's going to work.
Alright, Tracer. Cheeky emote right there. Ah, oh, there's flying things now, I think. Oh, okay. I don't know if those things hurt, but... They are flying, and that's not good.
Watch out for the slices. They aren't too strong, but they tear up the payload.
Hmm. Oh, we gotta protect the payload. I see. The phone went off again, but that's fine. You know, I might even be able to help out with this one. Since it's normal mode, they won't need that much healing. So I'll be able to help out myself with my little pistol here. Oh, that's a bigger thing. Come on, Tracer. I wonder if I'd be better off just boosting Tracer instead of trying to do the damage myself.
So it's ready to move out?
Not quite yet.
Come, they surround. Team, get ready for another wave of attacks.
Alright, let's get ready for another wave. Alright. Tracer, don't be moaning like that. Oh, that's a big thing. Yo, Tracer, where you at? Do the damage. Need you fa- Oh, wait, that looks... We need for that not to happen. Tracer, go do damage. That's what we need you for. There's a bigger thingy. Destroy that, please. Oh, no. We gotta find a way to destroy those quicker. Because those things are gonna tear it up.
What was that sound?
Seems like we hit another little snap.
Define.
And I'm having internet troubles apparently. Very bad time to have lag. That is a bastion. Once again, I'm having a little bit of internet trouble, so that's not good. Alright, do something, Tracer. There you go. You do it, Reinhardt. Once again, guys, excuse the jumping around. I am having a little bit of internet trouble here. Perfect time. Okay, I think Torbjorn's doing a pretty good job over here. But yeah, our DPS needs to kind of focus overall around, not just in one place, because these things are going to get overwhelming here. There we go.
Generators are green, propulsion systems are waking up. Just a little bit longer.
Oh, there's another thingy. That has to go down. Tracer. Come on, Tracer. There you go. Go, Tracer, go. Yeah, so I'm probably taking the least exciting part, considering I'm just Mercy, but I am okay with this. I need to take care of the Reinhardt. Heal up. So Torbjorn's job is also pretty easy. Just set up the turret, watch it do its thing. Okay, we took out the big thing. Nice, we got it. Nice. Alright, let's go ahead and escort this boy out. Good job. Alright, now we gotta get this point to our destination.
Latest Blackwatch intelligence indicates heavy null sector numbers inside the power station.
Okay.
Expect null troopers, eradicators, bastions, and some OR 14.
Some bastions. I love that. There's more than one. There's bastions.
Bastion.
Where's the bastion? I'm gonna need to take care of that bastion right quick.
This makes noise. Oh, he's in like, multi mode.
Try to punch the thing to death. There we go. And during all this, we do gotta keep... Ooh, Tracer, what up? I got you, girl. Oh, that's a Bastion in ulti form. That thing needs to get taken care of. Okay. Oh, there you go, Bastion. Oh, that's a big boomy thing.
Oh, the critical hit thing is on top of that bulb.
Damage increase.
Eradicating the spotted.
Trying to target that Tracer. There we go. She keeps moving around really fast, so it's like hard to target her with the damage boost. There you go, Tracer, Reinhardt. Doing your thing. Alright, we've almost got the payload in. There we go. Where's the Eradicator? Tracer, I need you to come back. Tracer, Tracer, Tracer? No! Tracer. Okay. She used her ability good, but yeah. Tracer needs to stay around here. Oh, Tracer, no! Come here, come here, come here, come here. Yeah, this Tracer needs to be careful. She needs to stop jumping around, because I kind of need to heal her. It's hard to heal her when she's jumping around like that. But we're doing good, we're doing good. I'll be able to get ulti back pretty fast, so we should be good.
Damage increase.
Alright, we got the objective to its place. Now what? Oh, look at this guy. Let's get the door open. I get that boy open. Is there a bomb? Oh. Ooh. Alright, where's the... Alright, where's the Tracer? Where's the Tracer at? Tracer, I need... There you go. Target down. Move to the next one. Go! Go! Take out any non-sector troops inside! Tracer, Tracer! Come here. There you go.
Let's get you back out there.
Come on, Tracer. Come here, Reinhardt. Oh, Reinhardt missed. Alright, come on, take the Orisa out. There we go. I got heal up in case anyone dies. Which shouldn't happen, unless this Tracer kind of goes by herself somewhere. Oh, okay, there's two Orisas now. Enemy Bastion behind us. Come here, Reinhardt. Oh, I'm almost dead. If I die, there's no res, I don't think, so I really need to make sure I don't die. I need to take care of myself. These Orisa, like, teleporting abilities like that, that's really annoying. Nice.
Good workout, we did it. We've stopped Null Sector and...
Okay, so this was the mission, and now there is a game mode where you can do it with every champion too. I noticed. Cool. Alright, so this was the play of the game with no sound for some reason. But yeah, good job everyone in chat. I'll put a good game in there. So yeah, things aren't existing for me on screen, but that could be because of my own computer. 20% kills participation. I don't think that's that good, but yeah, this was the first time. I didn't really know what was going on, what I needed to do. There we go. Okay, it all loaded in. Let's see if we can get one legendary. Still can't get that legendary, but if later I get one, maybe I could show you guys. But real quickly, and again, I'm having a little bit of trouble, we can take a look at the skins. This is Widowmaker's new skin. That's kind of cool. She's finally got human color skin, you could say. That's kind of cool. Our first normal skinned Widowmaker, which is interesting. We also... Do we got a Hanzo? I think the inner insurrection... whatever this thing is called. I think it has that little logo on it. So this is the new Reinhardt skin. New. That's pretty cool. It looks kind of like one of those bots. Engineer. We got two for Torbjorn. isn't that kind of unfair? Torbjorn is like, I mean, I don't even like the character. That's two for one. Okay, well, Blizzard, you do you. You do you. But guys, if you do have the game, go ahead and play it. I mean, I just played the normal, so it's kind of boring and easy, but I'm pretty sure once you get Legendary, it would be a lot of fun, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. I enjoyed this. If you did, make sure to like and comment, as it supports my channel, and I'll see you guys later. God bless, and goodbye.